Evening, Bob.
Hello, love. Supper won't be long.
Evening, Olive. How'd you get on in that family planning place?
All right.
Yeah. I bet you found out a few things you didn't know about, eh?
Yes, she did. She found out she was pregnant.
What? Now, you're kidding. What, you and him? No, it can't be.
Yes, it's true, love. Yeah, I'm going to be a granny and you're going to be an uncle.
So fat. Hey, that's good, isn't it? Be an uncle, yeah. Hey, wait a minute. That means she'll be off of work for 9 months.
5 months. She's 4 months gone already.
How'd you make that out?
Well, you know, Olive. She never could count.
Well, she got a little bit confused, love.
Yeah, well, with her shape, you'd never notice.
I've worked it all out, mate. It's your fault.
My fault? What the hell's it got to do with me?
It was that Saturday night you blew the telly up.
Look, the plug came adrift and I just put the wires back in.
It was you who made the wrong connection.
Blimey, you should talk.
I shall have to give up working in the canteen.
Oh, well, that's it then, isn't it?
Hey?
Well, with no wages gone, I can't keep up all the payments. The new washing machine will have to go back for the start and half that other stuff we got on the HP.
Oh. Oh, well, it'll be worth it to have a little one.
Will it?
The doctor warned me that I mustn't do anything strenuous. Oh, and Arthur, he said I was to tell my husband that he might have to do without a few of his little pleasures.
Oh, no. Whatever happens, I'm not giving up my telly.